Here we are in Minnesota for this NFC matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Minnesota Vikings. Okay, here in this one, we have two incredibly dangerous defensive ends that just drive offensive line coaches crazy. How about a little game plan going into this one, Phil?
I'll tell you who else they drive crazy. They drive quarterbacks crazy, so no matter what you do, when you know there's a great defensive end on the other side, as you drop back and you're watching the defense out of the corner of your eye, you're always wondering, where is that great pass rusher? So it does distract you down the field. It is a huge part of this game. Can't wait to see how it plays out.
Come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
They hand it off to the running back. Good piece of tackling.
When a coach can ever run, he picks up those kind of yards. It gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
Now makes the move to the right. They rip off the long running play early in this game.
This offense, every week they come up with new ways to run the football. I haven't seen them play before. Caught the defense by surprise, and it picked up big yards.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. And they go back to the ground. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
Encroachment, defense. First down.
They'll take that gift from the defense and line up now with a new set of downs. Getting away from the pressure. He's into the open.
That's a 30-yard gain.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened. So take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
First down following the long play.
LaMichael James gets the carry. Running to the left side. Gains 11.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
And Crabtree's, he is in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. They're setting up the return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The defense comes out of the dime. Now first and 10. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. A run by Peterson.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense has got to be happy with that.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
And tackled down at the 49-yard line.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Oh, no.
Josh Freeman will take a look now from under center.
They feed him the ball again.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage, and you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Now third and 10 following the run. The Vikings now move the chains.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Peterson's got the toss, secures the football. A tackle behind the line.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Offense lines up here. Second and 11. Peterson's going to receive the toss.
He's brought down.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
This is third down.
Gets away from the pressure. Now on first down. Just a quick drop back.
He'll throw it over the middle. Makes the catch in the open field.
Well, the dink and dunk quarterbacks, they love to see cover three because they know they're going to drop back and just throw the short passes underneath. Good job by the quarterback taking advantage of this defense.
And that will close out the first quarter in Minneapolis, Minnesota. We'll return in just a moment. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Wasting no time.
And he's in for the touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run, nice touchdown.
The Vikings will tie it up with this extra point. Extra point is good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Lined up in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First and 10. They give it to the running back. He'll go to the left. Give that last stop to Chad Greenway.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run?
They tackle him for a loss.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Third and 7. The pass falls incomplete, and they fail to pick up a first down on this series.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Receivers stacked up on this play.
Hey.
looking across the middle. Easy catch there. No one near him.
I guess that's how we're going to be today, isn't it? We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Halfback counter. No doubt about it. Touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
And it's a fake. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Josh Freeman will take a look now from under center. First and 10. Adrian Peterson takes the football. And it's Patrick Willis who makes the tackle.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Second down and 3 following that nice run. He'll go left. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
First down here after the run.
Quarterback tosses it to the outside. They deck him in the backfield.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Offense lines up here. Second and 11. Working that left side. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense through the zone, finding the open space and making a nice catch.
First down here after the completion. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson.
And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Second and 4 following the run. They hand it off to him again. Nice tackle.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. Josh Freeman will take a look now from under center.
Staying with the running game on first down. No gain on the play. Second down.
Tossing it to the running back. He's got some daylight. Nice piece of running by Adrian Peterson.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long gain.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
Let's go.
First and 10. They'll stay on the ground on first down. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Here's the quick toss, and that's good for only a yard or two.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Third and 11. Looking to the right side and throwing. That pass was hurried.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Should be what we call a gimme. It converts on the three.
Well, it was a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points. But they're fortunate they do get the field goal try, and they make it.
That brings the play to an end. Michael James slashing to the right side.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
James out in the slot. First and 10. Taking it up the middle. Breaks free. Running a little college-like option. And he'll step out of bounds.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First and 10. That ball has been picked off. Close out the first half from the Twin Cities. We'll step away for halftime and be back to Minneapolis in just a moment for the beginning of the third quarter. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers lead by 5. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. It out to about the 27 before he's taken down. First down coming up. Here's the quick toss to the running back. Taking off, steps out of bounds.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Back to the ground now on first down.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Josh Freeman will take a look now from under center. Second and 7. Challenging the defender. Dante Whitner picks off that pass. They pounce on him there.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
LaMichael James is in the backfield, and James is handed the football. He's in the clear, the 30. Tackled at the 20.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. He sends the halfback in motion. Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
James lined up in a single back formation. Second attempt. And the give to Frank Gore. Slashes to the left side.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Here on third and five.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
The Vikings defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. And he's going to pitch it here.
Shakes off the tackle.
This is going to set up a change of possession.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
First down here. Escaping the pressure.
Hammered after a 2-yard gain.
Second down coming up. Peterson, left side.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
Offense lines up here. Here it's third and seven. Throws the pass. Makes the catch in open space. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Ball is snapped, and the quarterback tosses it to the outside. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
When you talk about fast running backs, you don't have to give him a lot. Block him a little bit with his speed. He sees that opening, and he can make it happen. Takes it all the way for the touchdown run.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Makes the catch. The ball is out, so they get the touchdown. But they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Ohio!
First down here.
LaMichael James gets the carry. Running to the right.
The tackle is made.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
LaMichael James is in the backfield. Second and eight. Eyeing that left side. The 49ers now move the chains.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play
on his way. The 40, the 30. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
The offense back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards on the previous play.
Impressive piece of running by Gore. This is turning into quite a drive, Phil.
Nice job, Jim, by the offensive coordinator, just mixing the plays up and keeping the defense off balance.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Right, 49ers in for the score.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The 49ers for the extra point.
Oh, it's a fake.
Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down, offense readying for the snap.
Gonna drop back.
Trying to work that thing. He's intercepted.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
LaMichael James is in the backfield, and James is taking the handoff.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Second and 12. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And Chad Greenway makes the tackle.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
LaMichael James.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. The wide receiver in motion. Third and goal from the 9. James going to take the handoff now. Picks up about 2.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter. Chip shot here.
Oh, it's a fake.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
They face first down. Final quarter underway now with this snap. That's a gain of six. Coming up, second down.
They'll run it off the toss.
Gain of four. That last play was a run. Third down coming up.
There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you've got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Quarterback, quick toss to the outside. Five, maybe six out of that.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Offense lines up here. Three-step drop, and they sack the quarterback.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Josh Freeman will take a look now from under center. Third and eight.
And he's going down again.
Oh, man, defensive coordinators love this. When you can hit, or this time they sack the quarterback without even blitzing.
Time is beginning to fade, but the quarterback knows his team still has a chance. He must produce something in a hurry.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
By Peterson.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Peterson's going to secure the handoff. The defense stops the clock.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
We're drawing near a close, and the defense is trying to preserve a victory.
It's a nice drive by the offense, Jim. They're down. They're driving down the field. Let's see if they can put 7 points on the board.
Play after play after play here on this drive.
Tosses it to the running back. Touchdown. Minnesota Vikings.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. Vikings getting ready to kick it away. Their catch signal. They'll take it at the 20. Colin Kaepernick under center. LaMichael James gets the carry.
To the 25.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense. That's one of those plays. If it doesn't work, everybody's going to get on the offensive coordinator for running the football there late in the game when they're behind. But he caught the defense off guard. It was a good risk by them and a good game.
He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know what a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and then they cut it back. There's usually a great running lane there. How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Bringing the play to an end. The Vikings are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Frank Gore gets it here. It's Floyd who makes the tackle. That's a timeout by the defense.
Closer defense gets to the end zone. Their backs are against it. The tougher they get. But that time, the offense still able to pick up a few yards on an inside run.
And James is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Picks up about 8.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
First down here after the run. Gore. Sharif Floyd puts a stop to that play. The 49ers have to take their final timeout. That's it. Lining up now for what is a huge field goal try. The kick is through for 3.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out, but good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. This will be the final snap. Action fake. Josh Freeman going down the field. That's an interception. This was a good game to watch today. Competitive all the way to the end.